I hope you like what you're seeing. Here is the outcome of our live video yesterday. For those who were there, I believe you've learned something new. Wow, you can see how nice it's looking. I told you guys I'm going to send or snap and send a picture. Wow, this is amazing. I'm loving this. So if you were at that live and you know you enjoyed it the way I did as well, please give yourself a big round of applause. In fact, give yourself a kiss for me. I love you all. For all of you who were there with me, who watched with me for almost 3 hours making this, I say I love you to all of you. Thank you so much. Yes, you. I will not be able to mention all your names, but I know that some of you are watching from the Caribbean, from South Africa, from Nigeria, from Canada, and different countries like that. Please, I say a big thank you to all of you. And to those who are just joining, who were not opportune to be there, you can still watch the video later on. And please, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, do well to subscribe. It will not cost you anything for subscribing. You are not being charged for subscribing. And do well to give us a big thumbs up as well. I hope you love what you are seeing. Remember yesterday, you know, it was quite late. And it was after I ended the live, I remember that I need to add these two things you're seeing. So let me show it to you, okay? You see this, you see? This is that aluminium conductor. So I just use my hand, free hand, to curve it. And this other one you see here that's looking straight, guess what it is? That is a skewer stick. I just wrap it with my black fabric, the one I use to wrap this material. So that was what I used for it, and you see it's giving it a new design. You can see, wow, this is the back of it. You could use this side for back, you can also use it for the front, it's a matter of choice. Okay, now let me wear this side so that you can see the beauty. So the owner is going to decide which part he's going to use for front and back. Is it not nice? Wow, I love this. I love this. I love this. Thanks for staying tuned, and please do well to give us a big thumbs up again. If you have any question to ask, do well to drop the question in the comment section. I love you all. I love you all again. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And stay tuned for more videos, because from now on, I'll be coming more live now. Okay. Anytime I have anything to share with you guys, I will prefer to share it live so that we can interact and share ideas together, okay? Very soon, I cannot tell exactly now or categorically when I'll be coming live, but before then, I will let you know, okay? Either on my Facebook handle, Instagram, or WhatsApp, wherever, to let you know when I'll be coming live. So stay tuned, and please do well to give us a big thumbs up again. I remain Abby Words. Bye.